positive thing is staying in school.
You guys are good on those moves. So I could join and sing like Aretha Franklin too. Okay, I'd like to introduce Tommy Tran.
I'm Tommy Tran. I'm 15 years old, born October 31st. I go to Susquehanna Township Middle School. And my positive statement is, the past is gone, now is all there is.
The past is gone, now is all there is. For the rhythm, rhyme, and reason, we like to do poetry and positive statements.
My name is Michael Cook. I'm age 15. And I go to a polytech, Harrisburg. And my positive statement is live long and prosper.
Live long and prosper. That means stay in school.
Hello, my name is Daniel Cook, and I'm 12 years old. And
wow.
Yes. And my positive statement is treat people the way you want to be treated.
Every day you have a chance to bless yourself or curse yourself simply by the way you treat other people. So his positive statement, and I know his mom, I'm his mom, and his shoe sizes, his feet are already bigger than mine. But he says treat people the way you want to be treated. That's why we reason. We do the rhythm, the drums, and the rhyme, the poetry, and the reason we like to learn positive statements and poetry. And next up, our final song. Oh, my name is Pamela Cook.
your program. One of the programs is the drumming group called Rhythm Sync, S-Y-N-C-H, Rhythm Sync, synchronizing our rhythms, because although we dance to a beat of a different drummer, we must learn to live together. And also with Rhythm Sync, we also have a rhythm station. We have several drums, probably about 20 hand drums or more, and then we have maybe 25 or so handheld percussion instruments. And we just brought a few out with us today. The rhythm station, we visit schools, and we give opportunities for children to learn about drums from around the world, how they're made, and handheld percussion instruments in various ways. And then another part of the group is a dance team. The dance team is called Showtime. And today we have a mixture of everybody together performing for you. I introduced four of the members of the group, and I want to take this time to introduce some other members of the group. And this is today.
Tommy Tran. Sister Anna Johnson Middle School.
My name is Tommy Sanjay, and I work very hard. My name is Sam Greenfield, Sesame Anna Johnson High School.
My name is Daniel Cook, I work at Sesame Anna Johnson Middle School.
And over here we have Steve Green. He's a member of Showtime, the dance team, and he is also at Cisco Township High School, a 10th grader, and he's on the JV basketball team. Next up, in our group, we do hand drumming, song, and dance, and we also do poetry and poetry recitation, and we have some singers here today. One guy is going to sing a song, Stand By Me, and then we're going to have Under the Boardwalk. Another song we'll sing, our finale song will be What a Wonderful World and Private Avenue Dance Center. So I'd like to introduce Tommy Tran and the cool guys in the background. Stand by me.
The land is gone. We can live in the new school, get my jewels, get my jewels, get my jewels.
drum and our ear. And so even all of our body is this rhythm, and the world we live in is rhythm. And one of our things is when we dance to a beat of a different drummer, we must learn to live together. Before he does the drumming, Austin's going to give him a little lesson, the call and response, okay? And we're going to do the drumming number. You're going to sit down and have drum with us, okay? Now let's see if you got good listening skills, because if you're a drummer, you have to have good listening. You got to do what he does. It's called call and response. May I have your permission?
Thank you. is whoever's better at the end of this, or when I point to them, which is gonna be me anyway, so y'all already know. Just put your hand up and say, yeah.
I'll see y'all next time. Thanks.